So a lot of people wanted to know how we find each other. So this is how. We are in my private server, which is a VIP private server. Server. Anyways, so the whistle. Where is your whistle?
This way then.
Okay.
So we'll
keep
whistling until we find each other.
Yeah. It's better to do this if your friend has a private server or if someone that you know has a private server, so you can like easily turn it day and night if it turns night while you're still trying to find each other. Whistle again, please. Okay. I'm gonna speed this part up because it might take a while. No, I need to grab Slender Boy for you.
I can see you.
Oh, hi. Okay. Anyways, we're back. Okay. We found Slender Boy. Okay. Lovely. Where should we build a base?
Okay, we need to build the place that we built in our video, because that's what everyone's asking for
builds. Yes, okay. I'm trying to find a place where we can. Also, I have some food. I'm also going to grab water. People said don't eat the hamburgers because they're toxic. So let's not eat them this time. Let's not eat them, you know?
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna put Slender Boy down and then
we're
gonna put
away for Slender Boy. Oh my gosh, okay. We're probably gonna spend ages just trying to find a dirt rock!
Yeah, he's obsessed with the rock.
Yes. Anyways, I'm gonna put a waypoint. The rock. The rock. Awesome.
Okay, come on,
Flea.
Come on.
Okay, I'm coming.
Yeah, so, we usually just look around for a good area, so.
We found pizza. I don't think pizza is toxic. No one told us pizza is toxic.
We're
going
to figure this part out where we're looking for an area.
Okay, I found it. Now, when I build, I will probably speed it up. But this is the area that you want to kind of find. This bunk bed plot. First, you need to remove the carpet for now. We will return to it later. Same with this and this. Now, it's better if you're on a private server so you can spawn stuff. But you can just find the materials, but we're lazy, so...
Yeah, we're
just too late.
We
kind of
wanted to make like a little like entrance that you have to kind of turn to get through.
Yeah.
There's no gaps at the bottom.
I know how to do it, Lily. Oh.
We're friends with people.
If you find this area, then you can sort of like see like there's an outside this side, like the can't see right now, but there's like I think
there's, let me check how many sides there are. Usually about four sides to it, and they've all got different colours usually, so you can pick which colour you want, but we're going for blue.
Yes, okay.
Let's use this for general tables, which we use as the walls.
No, we don't use them as ceilings. We use planks as ceilings.
Yeah, we use the tables as the walls.
Well, some of the walls. We use the tables as like doors and some of the walls. And yeah, windows.
For the door, you kind of want to just basically make it look like what Ash is doing right now and then copy that on both sides.
Prince Ali Fabulously. Do. Okay. Did it.
You want to make sure you can't scroll through it.
I'm alive and I'm happy.
If you can walk through it, then you need to make it a bit smaller. If you can't walk through it without turning, then that's alright, because employees can't turn to like a side, I guess.
Oh yes, we had the perfect amount of tables.
Perfect. And then you kind of want to put the tables like in the gap of the bunk bed.
I think I can kind of see that.
No, I think I can explain to
You're a drama queen.
That's me, okay. Okay, and then you want to go up to the top and
place the carpet. You need actually like two carpets for this.
Yeah.
I recommend two.
Actually recommend two.
Otherwise there'll be a massive hole. Is this the play carpet? Or like what colour is it? Because I can never find it. No, because the blue carpet is darker. The blue.
I know what Slender Boy and the Rock is, but I don't know. We need to find Pengu and Mrs. Winnie.
Okay. And never mind. Oh, I found Pengu.
Okay, let's go. He also spawned in Mrs. Swinney for me as well.
Oh, oopsies.
Actually, no. I'm in an area where I know Mrs. Swinney spawns.
Okay. I found Pengu, so I'm going to put him down there. Bye. Anywho. It's okay.
Oh, I've got a white one. That's just great, isn't it?
Yes, absolutely.
Oh, but I sort of remember the way, I think.
You sort of. Do you want me to whistle?
Yes, please.
Oops, wrong button.
Yeah, that was
going
the right way anyway.
I was going to. Are you grateful that I whistled at least?
Yes.
Good.
See?
Anyways, time for the palettes. One sec.
Okay, we want to kind of get some
glow. Okay, back. I'm back. Okay. And you're gonna want to trap Lily in the palette because that's the best way to get them.
No, I see. Actually, just trap me.
I know that. No. What do you think I was trying to do?
Like some palettes as the roof.
No, there's a little tiny hole.
I don't care. Well, no, I do actually, because
this is your house, okay? The employees might be able to get in if there's a little tiny hole, so you should care. Educating I'm Lily. You're what?
Okay, right. So you also want to like kind of put like the pallets. So the pallets that on the roof. Make sure that the employees can't get in.
Okay. Anywho. Okay. Anyways, now for the inside.